It starts with one. I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I'm designed this rhyme to explain in due time. All I know, time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock takes life away. It's so unreal. Didn't look out below. Watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on, didn't even know. I wasted it all just to watch you go. I kept everything inside, and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to be will eventually be a memory of a time I tried so hard and got so far.
Clockwork. He was consumed with jealousy for the Cooper clan's thieving reputation. All these memories, they just bring me back to the same place. Getting crushed to death in the fist of some genetics experiment gone wrong.
Keep that in mind. I designed this rhyme to remind myself how I tried so hard. In spite of the way you were mocking me, acting like I was part of your property. Remembering all the times you fought with me, I'm surprised it got so big.
Funny, but here I am at the end, and suddenly all I can think about is how coward I've been towards Carmelita. Never took the next step. Looking at Bethany and Penelope, it's clear what life is about. If Carmelita was here, I'd tell her straight out how I feel. Quit playing around. Put our professional differences aside and see if we can make it work. That'll never happen now. Take this crushing. Just let the pain stop.
And there we were, at the end of the road. The claw gang had been defeated, and the clockwork parts had been scattered around in heaps. Yet, despite the explosion, they remained pristine. It was as if nothing could ever hurt them.
I've put my trust in.
It was a bittersweet moment. The end of the road always is. We both looked up, lost in our thoughts.